Yes?
Someone is here. Someone is in my room.
Someone will be up immediately.
Something is...
我已经把所有的情况都告诉他，他都知道了吗？嗯，815房间啊。Come
in. Someone wasn't here. Whoever it was left that bag.
Did you open it?
No.
Did you touch it?
No. Who knows what's inside of that bag? I was afraid to even go near it.
Perhaps you know the person who left the bag. It is very beautiful.
You know, I just arrived yesterday. I don't know anyone here in Shanghai.
You meet no one here?
No, I'm telling you, I met no one. I went out today for a lunch meeting with a woman I work with. Several others in our company will arrive tomorrow. We needed to go over arrangements.
Lunch? Yes. But now it is late in the night.
Yes. I went after lunch to see the tower, the Pearl Tower. I went to see it. I had learned it was inspired by a poem about different sized pearls falling on jade. A jade plate. I thought I heard this sound as I looked up at the tower. I felt
yes.
It's silly.
What?
I felt I had been here before. In Shanghai. This feeling came over me as I heard the pearls falling and hitting the jade. That most beautiful sound. I don't know where or how I went. It seemed as if suddenly I was in the old Shanghai. I saw buildings, winding alleys, narrow stairs. I heard music.
I love you.